My name is Lizzie Williams, and my life it has been hard. I've spent much of my 60 years preaching the word of God. I've preached in Detroit City, my church has been the street. And poverty's the devil, and government's the thief. When I was but 24, I did commit a crime. I loved a man named Washington, and for him I did lie. He committed robbery, and when they tracked him down, I told them he had been with me, and Lord, I'd say it now. The trial came so quickly, the jury took its place. But the breath it froze inside me when I saw the judge's face. The white men in the jury box were looking hard at me. 218 years, he said, before you can go free. To the Alabama prison farm I went to serve my years. And if I told you what passed there, 'twould fill your eyes with tears. And so I fled that cruel place before 9 years were past, and went up north to Michigan, where I was free at last. My life, it has been quiet for 27 years. And God has helped me overcome the loneliness and fears. One day my sister Annie and I did disagree. She betrayed my secret past. Now prison walls I see. And now I am in prison. I sit here and I wait. And Governor Bill Milliken, he must decide my fate. But if he sends me back there, may God reward him well. May he too learn just what it's like to spend your time in hell. My name is Lizzie Williams, and my life it has been hard.